Okay, so my next project will be on a small canvas. That's a 12 by 12 by 2 on a gallery wrapped canvas. And that is a request I received. Okay, so I covered almost all the fields except one. What I will be doing here is I'm gonna make a field of different paint skins like I've done in the past. This is my collection. And I think I'm also ready to peel off what I got over here. Let's take a look what we get. And that's the reason I'm using this cheap plastic tray, because it lets me collect the paint skins. Look at this. Okay. And I also have sure if you can see it. I might apply that to one section over here. This is white glue dried up on a piece of plastic. And I'm also planning to have one field, most likely the most darkest one, which is either the black or the blue. And I have some crackle medium. So I will add some crackle medium. Go outside in the sunshine, let it dry up a little, and cover the entire square, perhaps in a bright red. So once this will crackle up, I will see the dark blue background. And then of course, I will also do my swiping technique, prior to applying the paint skin in this field which has not been covered in paint. So stay tuned, and here I added some texture which allows me to also on the edges to use my oil pastel sticks and create some different shades of different colors. So we'll see how that turns out. I'm probably gonna add a second layer of blue because there's still some canvas shining through, and also the gold wasn't that great. Thank you.
Little Joe, the brother of Little Quilt.